In this video, I will show you how to solve genetics problems that involve multiple genes. A multi-gene cross is a mating event that includes more than two genes. For example, let's look at this cross with four genes. You can see that we have our parents, each with genotypes including gene A, gene B, gene C, and gene D. All of these genes are unrelated and unlinked. So you cross these two parents, and you want to know what proportion of their offspring will have this genotype. How do we solve this problem? The easiest way to do this is to break it down into four independent problems. You can find the overall probability of seeing offspring with this genotype by multiplying together the probabilities of each of these individual genotypes occurring in the offspring. For example, if we look at gene A, we can set up a Punnett square and we can see that the probability of these two parents having homozygous dominant offspring is 1/2. When we set up the Punnett square for gene B, we see that the probability of the parents having homozygous dominant offspring is 1/4. And with gene C, we see that these two parent genotypes will have a 50% chance of having offspring with the heterozygous genotype. Finally, we set up the Punnett square for gene D, and we see that the parents will have a 50% chance of having heterozygous offspring. Now that we have the probability of each individual event, we can say we want to know what the probability of this and this and this and this happening in the same organism. Because these are independent events, we will use the rule of multiplication, multiplying the probability of each individual event together to get the overall probability of this multi-gene genotype occurring in the offspring. And we see that the chance of these two parents having offspring with this genotype is 1 in 32. So to recap, in multi-gene problems with unrelated genes, all you need to do is treat each gene as an independent event and then multiply the probabilities of the smaller events together to get a multi-gene probability. That's how you solve a multi-gene cross-prediction problem. To dig deeper, check out my videos on dihybrid crosses and pedigrees.